It's an interesting one to see speed ran. I never even thought about, you know, that one. I've never seen it run before. But anyways, I tried to host you. Didn't work. Honestly, dude, I have no idea how to tell if... Oh, I switched to a different window. I have no idea how to tell if someone's hosting or not. To be perfectly honest, I'm not really sure. Anyway, I just got the raft and beat House 3 last night. 5, 6, 6, I guess it's not a bad place to be for levels. So we come down here, right? Knock out that boulder there. Knock out this boulder here. Go across on my brand new fancy schmancy raft. My dashboard says I'm hosting you. Oh, okay, well, cool. Thanks for the host then. Get away from me. Something here. Okay. Whatever. That pee bag. Be on my way, I suppose. I've never been over on this side of the map. This is the furthest I've ever been in this game, so... Can I not even hit those things? It doesn't seem like I'm doing any damage against them. In a town I'm gonna find some people that might wanna talk and tell me things. Cannot help you. Hey there, dude. With boots, I could walk on the water. Good to know. Yes, I would like my magic healed. If I could do it again, that'd be... Oh, she's gone. I wasn't even thinking. Bunny Pirate. Hey, Bunny Pirate. Do you know how the point system works after killing a boss? Yeah, it brings you up to the next, right? Like, it says next is 2500 for me. It would bring it up to the... What did she say? I am thirsty. Alright. I know nothing. Thanks. Thanks, dude. Want to get some water? Yes. Did he get it? I don't know if I got it. You have water. Come to my house. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. Like, I've been watching a lot of people run it lately, so... But there's still a lot of things I'm not sure, and I don't know the navigation.
This magic will make your sword shoot fire.
Yeah, you like that Deckard Cain wizard. Okay, fire. What, kitty? Yes, I hear you. I know you are there. Hey, guys, paranoid thinks the government is listening to all his conversations. I know nothing. Yeah. You think maybe he's wearing a wire. He just wants to stay out of it.
Jump in a hole in the palace if you go.
Is that it? What you got to say?
See a man in Darunia before the islands.
Okay, I don't know where that is. I assume it's another town somewhere.
The river to fear. Deville, it's...
Devil. River Devil.
It's those who are weak.
Hey there, Bat Dude. What are you, Alright. Sure. Yeah, we'll just... What's in this big house? No one gonna let me in here? Hey, you're in a hurry there, aren't you? What are you in a hurry for? Yeah, sure, you don't know anything. Alright, so this way maybe? No, because I assume that's where you need the boots for to walk across the water. Let's try this cave. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! So can I, like, not harm any of these things in these caves? Pea bag. 500 is nothing to scoff at, but... So is that the deal? Like, I can't... That river devil hint is useless, is it? I don't know. I gotta say, though, the animation on their jump cycle is really smooth for a game of this age. Stay away from me. Is there anything over here? Anything at all? Alright, well, I don't have enough luck for life, so I guess I might as well do the jump thing. Delicious points. I guess that's probably all that's over here, huh? I guess I will go back the other way and see if there's anything of interest. Ah! I knew that was gonna happen. It got me right before I exited the screen. Okay, so nothing over there. Maybe up here? First of all. Wait, how did I get my... Oh yeah, I died. Durr. Whatever. I'll just refill real quick. Right here. Hey, there's something I can kill. That's a good sign. I see you up there lurking. Gotcha. Whatever. Don't need it. Oh. Carry me on out of here! Okay, so... These weird eyeballs... what? How much life did that take? Tonto, the rest. It took the rest. What's up, man? Or woman. Tonto. Just exploring new territories here, because I have not been on this side of the map before. Wow, how many of these are there? Oh, we got bubbles. Ah. Ah. Blasted bubbles. Is this the one that has, like, enemies or stuff?
Mountain Town of Dorunia.
Alright. I feel like there was somebody I was supposed to talk to here. Not in here, apparently. What you guys say?
The devil does not like noise!
Well, yeah. Yeah, I knew that much. Hey, yeah, heal me up. Giggity giggity. Don't need you, old lady. What about you? What you guys say?
I cannot help you.
That's helpful. No, not really.
The palace has a false wall.
That's good to know. I know that some of them do. I didn't know which ones, naturally. What about this building? What about this building? Anybody coming out of there? No. You.
Rescue the kidnapped child on the island.
Okay, so I guess that's what I need to get the spell in this town. Powerful knight lives in this town. Is it in this inconspicuous blue building here?
You must save Hyrule.
That was generic. Okay, so I gotta save the kid from the island. I don't know where the island is. I can only assume that it's back this way. Yeah, why don't you just do that? Ah. Seriously? For sheezies? Oof. I blinked and I about jumped right into a bubble. Okay, so I need to find my way to the island. Eyeballs always staring at me. See, I assume to, like, go after the sandy areas. Stab. Now there's so much crap over here I can't even touch. Oy. I don't even know if I'm going the right way or not. I need to find this kid, I think. I don't know if this is where he's at. I know this is how you get to the palace. Eventually, anyway. You loop around. Is there a cave up here somewhere? Getting ready to do.
Hmm.
He's hidden in the bottom right of the maze. So I guess I went too far up then. Gotta go back through this way. I'm not good at the down thrust. I just... Oh, so I need to go back over across? Or is it like... Uncle Bad Touch took him there for no-no juice. Yeah. Backtracking, but I don't feel like that. Stop hitting me! Like down this way. Is this where it's at? Okay, well, at least now I know where to go. That's frustrating. I was so close to leveling up, too. I was like 1700. Well, I guess that's not so close, but it's still, you know, lost a lot of points. That sucks. Came up through this cave, right? That's what I did, yeah. Get down here. Get down here. No, not you. Just gonna bounce a little bit. So I came this way. No. As we start our adventure, Princess Zelda has mysteriously passed out, with Link suspiciously fleeing the scene. Yeah, I agree. That's a little bit suspicious. I love this game, but wish it didn't have so many things that you just have to randomly know. Yeah, it is really cryptic. It's like playing through Castlevania 2. They're both very similar, you know, the hints don't... The hints don't really help you out, you know, and there's just random things that you're, you know, like, how are you supposed to know that I need to do this one thing at this one specific time of day at this, you know, it's just, meh. Let's see if I can, if I can get that kid. So, like, I don't know, do I get another sword in this one? I went the long way around, I guess. Because, like, I can't... Finding the kid can take forever if you don't know where he's... Yeah, you'd have to, like, go through this whole area if this is, you know... And you have no knowledge of if this is actually the area or whatever. But yeah, Nintendo Hotline. Yeah, that's kind of, when you're a kid, you go through a bunch of different things you want to be when you grow up. That was one of them for me, was a Nintendo hotline person. All the way to the left to find a magic potion. Okay, well, I guess I'll do that first.
Let's get that potion, it's over this red.
Aw. I thought... Ah. Oh, you mean all the way to left on the maze. Okay.
I got the kid and he's here.
Yeah, I got you, Coach. I was like, wait a minute. This guy's screwing with me. So I guess I go back to that town and I'm like, hey, take better care of your kids. How do you lose a kid? Come on, what's wrong with you? Ah! Little Metroid spiders. Tree Metroids. You know, as opposed to like space Metroids. So if I, like, don't ever get another sword, is there, like, can you legitimately not ever damage those guys or whatever? Crap. You know, like the lizards and the jumpy things.
I hate bubbles.
Oh, oh. Come on. I checked my phone off a while ago. My wife's not feeling good. She was texting me from the, was it Liz Alfos courting the kid named Harami? Oh, jeez. Oh, as soon as I unpause, bubble right there. Ah, oh, come on.
Come on!
Just like that, he turned on me. I mean, at least the bubbles don't do that much damage. It's just that they hit you near the ledge or scare you into jumping into the ledge.
Me some life.
Are you not that chick?
Stop that for a while.
Oh, I guess I talked to the wrong person originally. Don't need magic. Shoot you with my laser beam. Sword beam. Take a dip. You want to damage those things, kill them with fire. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense. It was over here. It was like a purple old lady, wasn't it? I think you're about to face your toughest enemy yet. Bubbles. Yes. The bubbles. Is it one of these?
I cannot help you. You must save Hyrule. Please save our town.
Oh, you...
Powerful knight lives in this...
Okay, yeah. I heard that. I guess, is this where I get the jump thrust? Or the up thrust?
You are a hero for saving my child. Come.
I don't know, lady. That kid looks a little too young to be your child.
What you got for me? This magic will strengthen the shield.
Is that reflect? Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because the boss of the next area is the Wizrobe dude, right? Go down the chimney. the chimney for this building here, or? She belongs to the Hyrulean Heart Whore Guild. You talk to her and she invites you in for a pick-me-up. Can I get up there with jump, or do I have to use fairy? I guess I'll just use fairy. Can't go down the chimney? Do I need to use jump? Yeah, it's not letting me down the chimneys. Crap. Okay. But I do need to go in this chimney, is that what you're... I can't go in either. It's not letting me in, Coach. What are you doing? It won't let me in. Yeah, it's like not. Oh, I can't even jump on that roof. Or did I just not jump high enough? I feel like that was high enough. To the right of this screen? This one here? I assume you mean up there, if I can get up there. I cannot jump up there. Yeah, I'm trying. You mean there? Yeah, I figured that out, Lord Tonto. When you jump, press up to stab. Pray to the sword. That's cool. That was fun. Well, I'm glad that was fun for y'all. Okay, so that's... That's interesting. You can only ascend while doing the up stab. You can't, like, even if you hold it, as soon as you start falling, it changes the sprite. But the down stab, you can ascend and descend. That's just interesting. Okay, where was that magic lady? Was she? She was over this way, wasn't she? First screen. You can heal my magic. You can heal my health. Come here. I'll stab you in the face again. Well, I only have one life, but we'll see how I do. Mm. Okay. I appreciate the insight and such, guys. Ah, Zibubbles. Zibubbles are pain. Zibubbles are death. Oof. Really? I mean,
really?
Back over this way. Oh, there's a boss guy. It's just some spiders. That's not too bad. Nah. Meh. Dorkly videos. Oh, I love Dorkly videos, man. I love the Dorkly bits. Come on, he doesn't make it to the castle. We'll see, man. We'll see. It's a possibility. Come on, you. You're a jump air guy. Oh, yeah. Why would I even try doing that? Totally fair. Totally fair. Jump down here, buddy. Okay. Don't mind me, just passing the through. Hold on. I'm coming fire. Yeah. I want to see Dorkly videos where Link accidentally stabs a town person in the face, and his reason is, I'm sorry, you need to be a little closer to talk to me. I have to stab you to talk. Yeah, that would be good. Did you see the Super Smash Brothers one where they make him sound like a redneck? Like a Gomer Pyle kind of character or whatever. Oh, no, no, no. Don't. Don't do this. Not like this. I'm gonna try to get some magic potion. That'll do. Okay, I need a key to go over here. These guys shoot magic in my face. Oh, I can't kill him, can I? Oh. That'll work. A little bit closer there, buddy. Alright. You can stay in there. There's nothing in there I want. He did it! Not sure. I don't remember that one. This palace can be brutal. Conserve your magic as much as you can. Yeah. I will do my best. Okay, so I know there's one part where you have to fall down here. But I know you're supposed to find other stuff other places too, so I guess I'll try to make the jump first. I didn't press the jump button, like, at all until I was off the ledge. Don't like this guy. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Jumping fool. I don't even have a key. I'm not even supposed to be over here yet. Ah. Probably death. I don't remember what I don't know what statement that was a response to. Oh, there's well, there's nothing over there. Going the wrong way? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I feel like there's probably like a key or something over here. Ah, no! Bastard. I do not like those guys. Because you think you got the pattern down and then they throw you a curveball or something. Yeah, good riddance, dude. Oh, I can see everything jitter for a second. Yeah. Okay, the fairy can get through keyholes. Yeah, I know. You know the path to fairy trick isn't worth it. The jump pack is why this palace is so unforgiving. That can happen in so many places. Yeah, I guess I can see that. A key. Oh, spazzing out on me. Oh, I got lucky there. I feel like I got very lucky there because he could have knocked me off into the lava. That would have been bad. Okay, so I have a key. So. So I guess I'm going this way now. Oh gosh, I hate these rooms. Yeah, I had to use it. It's getting a little low there. That's a tough area to break out of. Jump back. That wasn't luck, that was instinct. I've seen you get lucky. That's fair. Alright, so let's see what's up here. Where I came from initially. Okay, so So I need to jump over now, right?
Ha! Ah!
Couldn't draw me anything. You just couldn't do it. Reflect your shield to kill them. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Did I already come through here, or is there just two rooms that look really similar?
Ouch! Oh, you! Oh!
Oh, that sucked so bad. Oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me. I'll go through one more continue. Jeez. What the hell? Because physics. I don't know. Unforgiving, yes, absolutely. Those rattles that change direction unexpectedly. It's ridiculous. Ah! God, get away from me! Bye. Let me get life. Gotta find this lady to heal me. Yeah, I guess that works. Let's do it that way. Will she come back out? Yeah, she
will. I just healed you a minute ago, didn't I, Sunny?
I think I'm gonna stream this a while when you're through. I feel like playing through it. Yeah, man, I'll definitely watch for a while. You know, usually when I finish up with this, I get me a snack and watch some TV, usually some YouTube or some Twitch recently. So yeah, I'll be there. God, and I even stood back up to get to catch it with my shield, and it still didn't. Ugh. Come on down. I see you up there. You. Get out of my face. That hardly seemed fair. I like how they're like, no, we're not going to make the player go all the way across that bridge. Oh, Lord. See, as long as I can make it to the palace, I'll be okay. I can stock up on potions there while I'm there in the front. But it's getting there that's the hard part. Other than the palace itself, you know. Thanks for the boost. Oh! See, that's not even fair. You know, they shoot from the two different altitudes because they can stand and kneel. Time for Final Fantasy XIV. Later, guys. Later, man. Thanks for stopping by. It's been fun.
Jelly guy right here. He didn't drop a potion for me like I had hoped, but that's okay.
Oh man, I really, really can't afford to die this soon. I want to try to get to the palace before I start dying all over the place. No, Octorok, why? Oh, man. I'm not good at this game. Oh yeah, you're talking about for the magic, right? I'll get that next time through. I just want to give the palace another go before I call it. Just if you watch next time I stream, which you probably will, based off of the get off of me track record or whatever. Just remind me if you happen to be checking it out and I forget. Come on, dude. Yeah, I don't have enough to do it. I jump into an enemy. Sit up straight. Alright. I don't remember which way I was going. Okay, I'd already gone that way, and then I went this way, right? Because left I needed. Oh, wait, I have a key now, so I can go left. Quick turnaround. Okay, so there's a key over there. Yeah, I need that. I'll try. Just gonna give it a go before having to do that, but. Yeah, because that doesn't throw you off in fighting at all. Oh, man. Check out this area down here. Disposable runny guys. I don't have a key, do I? I do. That's right. I just got one in that room with all the blocks. I don't know what I was thinking. Okay. Gonna be able to make it back, or am I gonna have to use fairy? It's gonna be a it lagged out. Did you? Oh, damn it! It totally lagged out on me. Like it sputtered for a second, just screwed me all up. Yes, my last life. Let's see what I can do.
can I do this to? Going to the right now.
Whoa. That is so cheap. That Soda Popinski bowl bull laugh. Or even, what was it, the second or third boss in Kung Fu? Oh, they all have the same sound chip, the sound effect. Oh, well, that's an unfortunate way to end it, but make sure I save. But thanks for stopping by, guys. Appreciate you watching this with me, or watching this. Oh, thank you for the follow, Butnut69. I didn't see the alert if it came up on the thing. Thank you. Appreciate that. Yeah, we'll do this again. I should be streaming some tomorrow, so I'll probably do I for my NES ABCs and then maybe play some more of this, because I am enjoying it despite the brutality. Making progress, so thanks for